Welcome to 31 Days of Stargate. This was originally intended to be a Twitter thing, but I decided to make it a YouTube thing. One quick, simple video a day for 31 days, all about my favorite sci-fi franchise. These won't be every day consecutively, but I'll try to make them as close as possible to that, because they're really quick to write, record, and edit. Day 9. An underrated character you love. Jacek. Nah, I'm just kidding. Toman from SG-1 and the Arc of Truth. What makes Toman great is his conflict. He's a fanatically devoted follower of the Ori, but his personal attachments to Vala, his wife, make it extremely difficult for him to carry out everything he's supposed to do. It also makes his interactions with her extremely interesting, because he legitimately loves her but has to block out everything she says for fear that she'll lead him away from his faith. It's a battle between two different people he's trying to be. One, a devoted warrior committed to fighting for his gods, and the other, a devoted husband committed to protecting his wife from the very faith he's fighting for, a faith that says she must die for her heresy. Another thing that makes the character interesting is the actor that plays him, Tim Gunn. Though he's clearly a grown man, he has a meek, timid, childlike demeanor that makes him extremely vulnerable. But because he's so conflicted between his faith and his wife, he has no idea exactly what he's vulnerable to. It just makes him really interesting and compelling. In Star Wars, Darth Vader and Kylo Ren are great characters because they're passionately trying to be a certain thing, but there's something deep down that stops them from fully embracing it, and Toman is another great example of that type of character.